This is the system bus. The system bus basically connects all the components in the computer using a series of wires. The main components of the computer that connects are the CPU, the memory, and the input output controls. The CPU is a central processing unit which basically makes all decisions within the computer. The memory is used to store data either temporarily or permanently. And the input output control is used to take data from the monitor, the keyboard, and all the external devices. Always connected in series, one after each other, wide and low. To one and then to that one, always connected in series. And to make that call, control bus, the address bus, and the data bus. The control bus is basically used to know when the bus is being used, because only one component can use the bus at the same time. So we receive data from the control bus saying when it's in use and when it's not in use, and knowing when to send data to it. The address bus is used to know where to address it to, so when you send it to a memory, we know exactly where within the memory it is. The data bus is the bus that actually sends the individual data. And the control, the components can only some are bidirectional and some are unidirectional. So for example, the central processing unit is bidirectional control bus and the data bus, but it's only like unidirectional for the address bus because it never needs to be addressed to. Whereas the memory bus, it's unidirectional for the address bus to the memory bus, but bidirectional for the data bus and the control bus. This is because it's only been addressed into the memory bus, the memory bus is never addressed into another component. The input output control is unidirectional, bidirectional for all three buses, because it's always receiving data and sending data. The standard bits are 32-64-bit for the data bus, 32-64-bit for the address bus, and 8-bit for the control bus.